Hello, I'm Shimon.
I'm Daisy.
I'm Julia.
And we are here to talk about our ELW itinerary. So the first place we're visiting is Victoria Peak. It's on 12 November. It's in Central. It's the highest peak in Hong Kong, and it's good for seeing the magnificent skyline. The second place we're going is the Stanley Market. It's November 13th, and it's a good place to visit if you want to see the local Hong Kong. You will see an interesting area of small little shops that sell things like silk garments, sportswear, art, Chinese jewelry, and souvenirs.
So the third one is Dragon Back, and it's located in Seattle, and we can hike in there, and we can take a lot of great pictures with friends. And the fourth location is Tasmania, and it's located in Hightown Village, and you can see lots of different cultures, and it is beautiful.
So the last day we will visit Lamma Island. It is the southwest of Hong Kong Island. It is an outlying island in Hong Kong. Take a lot of photos such as the sea view and the lemon in power, and there is a fishing village which is what Hong Kong usually was in the past. So you can see traditional sites of Hong Kong, and aside from that you can see some very Chinese traditional desserts like bamboo desserts, and we can visit Tin Hong Kong.
So as you can see, there are lots of beautiful hills in Victoria Peak, and you can take lots of pictures in there, and you can also eat food near the peak.